I tested the most talked about AI meeting assistants. Some are great, some are fine, and one is clearly the best. Here are my top picks and why Krisp ranks number one. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel. Today, I'm recommending the best AI meeting assistants and note takers that I recommend in 2026 and why Krisp AI is my number one pick. This video is made in partnership with them, but I only collaborate with products that I recommend anyway. So I'm excited to show you what makes it stand out from the others. Let's get into it. I started with Otter years ago. It's a solid and basic transcription tool, but I moved on as better options emerged. This is where Otter does its best work. You get a full transcript of the meeting broken down by speaker with timestamps so you can click through. If you like reading instead of listening back, this is helpful. You can scan the conversation, search for keywords, and quickly find specific moments. Otter also works well for interviews, think classrooms, one-to-many conversations. Sharing transcripts and collaborating with others is pretty simple and familiar too. But when we talk about pricing on the monthly plans, I think Otter's paid tier adds up quickly once you move beyond basic transcription. And at that price point, there are newer and better tools offering stronger summaries, I think, better reliability, and more automation for the same monthly cost. So for me, that's why Otter lands at number six. I also carry a physical recorder on the back of my phone. It's very handy. In a pinch, this is the Plaud device flow and transcript output. First, I'll show you Plaud's mobile app, and what you're seeing here is the audio syncing directly between the physical device and my mobile app. When I'm away from my laptop, I can press a button on the device, record, and then worry about everything else later. That's convenient. Once those files sync, I can log into the browser to access them. I can review transcripts like this, summaries, upload additional audio that needs transcribing. However, transcribing takes longer to process compared to other tools, and the overall platform feels slower and definitely more dated compared to software first tools. Speaker identification isn't always reliable, which makes it harder to use for full meetings or shared follow-ups. One reason Plaud stays in my toolkit is that it offers unlimited transcription. That can be appealing if you're recording a lot and you don't want to think about usage caps. I still use Plaud, but I bring it with me more as a capture device, not as a complete meeting assistant. At number three is Notta, a tool that I've been impressed with for one major reason. This is Notta's transcript view, and it's clean and easy to work with. Transcripts generate quickly, and everything is laid out in a way that's easy to scan and share. But where Notta really stands out is multilingual transcription. You do need a premium subscription for this, which I don't have anymore, sorry. But I know from using it, it supports a wide range of languages, and switching between them is really straightforward. This makes it a good option for global teams or anyone working across regions. I would say if translation is not a priority for you, this would not be the tool for you. Its other features are not quite as strong as other leading tools. Fireflies does a good job pulling together a detailed meeting recap. You get the transcript, key moments, and a searchable history of past calls. Now, when Fireflies joins the meeting correctly, it's a strong option. The summaries are reliable. Search across meetings works well. But the trade-off is how it joins calls. Fireflies uses a bot to attend meetings, and sometimes that bot just doesn't join at all. And when that happens, the meeting isn't captured, obviously, and that inconsistency for me is a main drawback. Even with that limitation, I'd say the integrations for Fireflies work excellently, and that's what secures Fireflies as the number three spot on this list. Radiant is one of the cleanest meeting tools that I've used this year. It runs locally on your Mac and it captures meetings without relying on bots. Love it. That means nothing has to join your call. It just works quietly in the background while you focus on the conversation. The downside is availability. Radiant right now is Mac only, which means a lot of teams simply won't be able to use it. If you're on a Windows, for example, or you need cross-platform support, this won't be the right fit, at least for now. But if you're on a Mac, it's a great option. That combination of quality and limitation is why Radiant lands at number two on our list. Now for my number one pick, it's Krisp. I already told you, it's the meeting assistant that I recommend because it's private, reliable, and it doesn't rely on bots. This is Krisp's meeting assistant and note-taking desktop app, and I'll show you how it works. My videographer and I are quickly running through the template I'd like for him to follow for my upcoming videos. Notice Krisp records the meetings directly on my device, so no bots needed to join my calls. Unless you want to use a bot, you also have that option. That's very unique about Krisp. If I want to take notes during my call, I can right here. You get real-time transcription or captioning that updates as the meeting moves, which is so awesome. Right away, I'll access my recording and my transcript, and I can select Summarize to get clear key points and action items. No action items for this call, but lots of takeaways from our quick chat about the format I want to follow. Now, two features you need to see while here in action: noise cancellation and accent conversion. They do an amazing job of demoing these on the website, so I'm going to show you. First, Krisp removes background noise, echo, crosstalk, all of that so that you sound clear. Listen.
Hi, Ellen. This is Lucy from Krisp. I'll keep it super brief. I wanted to show you how companies like yours are using Krisp to save hours every week by automating meeting notes and action items with zero bots or awkward integrations. It works right on top of Zoom, Google Meet, or Teams, and your team...
And now, accent conversion. It helps global teams understand each other more easily. Listen.
Is this the first time you've experienced this issue?
Can I confirm your preferred time for delivery? Thank you for bringing this to our attention.
I understand your concern. I can already see a solution.
Let's work on resolving it together.
Impressive. After the meeting, Krisp pushes notes to Slack, Salesforce, and HubSpot, whichever you connect. As well, there are other awesome integrations with popular tools. Finally, an important thing to mention, everything is built with privacy in mind, supported by enterprise-grade compliance. This tool really has it all. So, those are my top tools. Each one has its strengths, but Krisp stands out to me for privacy, clarity, and accuracy. These things are important nowadays. It helps you before, during, and after your calls without bots, background noise, or missed details. I've linked to Krisp at the top of the description, and again in the pinned comment, so check that out, try it, and see how it fits into your own workflow. If you found this video helpful, please hit that like and subscribe button. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. We'll